What's up, everyone? I'm Eddie, and welcome back to something on YouTube. Something unusual. Something we'll try to make you laugh. Let's try. It's worth it. Music. Everything in this world have something for it. Have a special music for it. Like action movies have special music for action.
I'm gonna give you
Let's see what you're gonna do about it. And horror movies. Horror movies have scary music. So you can get scared.
They found a man armed with an axe hiding behind the washing machine.
They can scare you. And DIYs. I mean, what? And for the funny thing, like cartoons, and they have a special music for it. It's like Kia Hunt. So I thought, what if I broke this rule? Because they made the rules to break it, right? So let's break this and change the music with another. So.
Good morning. Help me help you. Help me help you.
This is my house. What the heck are you doing in my house? Do you want to survive it?
I'm gonna give you stuff.
Let's see what you're gonna do about it. Huh?
This is my house! What the heck are you doing in my house? Do you want to survive it?
I'm gonna give you
Let's see what you're gonna do about it. Huh?
This is how we do it! You brought this to yourself.
Help me help you.
There's one. There's my story. Where's my story? I can't find the story, guys. I'm still this. And my favorite cues. Okay. Here's the story. I want to tell that. Start. There was a teenage girl who was hired to babysit two young children. After the parent left, she put the children to bed and then went downstairs to watch TV.
Suddenly,
she heard the noise come from the basement. It was the washing machine starting up. She was about to go and turn it off. But when she opened the basement door, the noise stopped. 5 minutes later, she heard the washing machine starting up again. Worried, she went upstairs, gathered the children, and ran over to the neighbor's house to call the police. There was a teenage girl who was hired to babysit two young children. After the parent left, she put the children to bed and then went downstairs to watch TV.
Suddenly,
she heard the noise come from the basement. It was the washing machine starting up. She was about to go and turn it off. But when she opened the basement door, the noise stopped. 5 minutes later, she heard the washing machine starting up again. Worried, she went upstairs, gathered the children, and ran over to the neighbor's house to call the police. They arrived a few minutes later and went down to search the basement.
They found a man armed with an axe, hiding behind the washing machine. He had been trying to lure the babysitter down to the basement in order to kill her. What the heck? This is an end of story. I don't know how this is scary. I don't know, washing machine. I love washing machine. I love men with the...
What? No? And Evan, hope you enjoy this man. Evan, make yourself an epic thumbnail. Over here, what the heck are you doing? There's airborne, person, and we'll be friends. I mean, if you want, because I love making friends, so, you know. I'll be guys. I'll see you soon. Bye!
مشكورة باي باي.